you can't compare the eras. You know, just like LeBron right now is the best in our game, I can't say, oh, he would be great or he'd be bad in another era. He's doing what he can do in his era. Let's appreciate for what it is. You know, Michael was great for his era. Kobe was great within his era.
Yeah.
And so that's how I look at it. It's like these guys did what they had to do, bottom line, because we can never go in a time machine and compare them, so stop doing it.